So the recipe for the bun kebab will be there in my description link. In the description box. You can click on the link and you can get the whole recipe there. So you got this from Lulu, and this is in the offer. So I'm definitely going to try this, and it's going to be first time. I'm going to make chicken burger. It's from Meza brand. So I am here choosing for myself a dress for course class. I'm thinking what to wear. I'm thinking that shall I go for a normal light mood, or maybe I should go for something brighter because it's evening. So I'm really not sure what shall I go for, what shall I choose, because I'm really confused between this one and also this purple. Purple one is with almond, and as you can see, it's with purple purple with almond color leaves. So it's not exactly brown, it's like peach almond, as you can see. So both are like, one is a papillon and the other one is the gown. It's like a maxi, a gown I could say, but it's a very light moon one. So I'm actually very confused which one shall I go for, but in a moment I shall decide. So after a lot of time and after spending 2 to 3 hours, I finally decided to wear this dress, the purple one. Choose the purple with the almond, and I'm just going to iron it now. I'm going to iron this now, and then I'm going to show it to you once I wear it. So I got a ring on my home, somebody ring the bell on my home, and they, I think it's neighbors, they have this fresh organic dates, and they just send this to us, and I'm going to share it with you. So I'll open it and show it to you. It's fresh and organic and lots of dates, my gosh. One for you and show. Wow, it's so nice. They washed it also, and they look amazing. I'm not a big fan of dates though, but my brother and my father and my mother is gonna love all of these. So yeah, this is surprise from my neighbors, and they gave it to us. I'm gonna keep it back. Woohoo! So finally we're making the buns, the aloo tikka, the bun kebabs. This one is already made, and I'll take the top and show it to you. Yum. Two are made. The other one is on the way. Then we're going to put tomatoes. Since I don't like the green leafy veggie on it, so we're not using that. And this is the masala. Yum! This is our home style bun kebab. And the third one is also ready. Here we go. So we're making the chicken one also. And I'll be taking a video for that. So my mom is eating the khajur. She's going to try them out. They're so neat and clean inside. Hey baby, you also want it?
那不是我已经回来。
So this is the cat food that I give to my cat. This is the brand. I actually totally believe in it. And this is also for like only 25. You can see around 25 grams. And the inside is totally different. So, and normally my cats eat it like this itself, like in biscuits itself, because it's not. Normally my cat eats it like this in a biscuit form, but this normally it's like this. So here I'm going to show it to you how my one of this cat eats it. Oh my god, my hands are like literally. So I mix it with water, definitely, for this one. But he loves it this way also. Oh, he wants with water. Right, I will mix it with water. And this is the seeds that my mom puts for the outside birds, since it's really hot. And also she puts the water to them. They're searching food everywhere, so she puts it to them twice in the day. So this is for the birds outside. I don't know what are they called. They're called sparrows and dove birds, I think. Yeah, I will also take a video for that and let you guys know what kind of birds come and at what time. But this is the yellow seeds. This is also called bajra. I'm not sure if Western people know this, but Desi people know it's called bajra. And this is in yellow color. So this bun kebab is ready and I put them in the box. They will travel with us tonight. So the chicken burger is all frying and it looks nice. Let's see what it turns out. So finally we are in the bus and it's been half an hour. Now we should made it the home. I'll open it. Sure. Oh my god, it's here. This is the chicken burger. I'm gonna show you while I hog this. And this is the burrito burger. This we made it at the home because the trip is so long. So it takes us a lot of So all of us are going to have the burger because you know the trip is very long. We will need to munch something and have some snacks. This one is the chicken one. So let's begin with the menu. and beforehand, because I opened both, because it's very difficult to open with one hand. So yes, this one is. You can see that the color corrector that I've got. This is Colorina Makeup Studio 2-in-1 Concealer Foundation. It, they say, it's a complete cover. And the shade looks a little darker to my skin tone. As you can already see, my skin tone shade a little darker. But definitely, I'm going to give it a try. And also, you know, this is made in the US. So also, I think you guys know that a shade is a darker, and one shade is darker, you can make it lighter by using it light. So yeah, it's a double spending, but then again, try it out, it's nice. I've heard the reviews of this a lot. It's not that popular though, but they say this is, you know, it's in a very reasonable price, and the reviews are really good. So I'm going to try it out. This next one. One hand of makeup. Okay. Yeah, the next one I got is this Victoria's perfume. Okay, this is not basically a perfume. This is the body shimmer and mist. So this is 2-in-1. I think this is new in market. It's Aqua Kiss. I love this one. So good to you guys. Pick it up. As you can see the shimmer. It's amazing. It looks really amazing. And this one is with it. This is the fragrance mist. That was the body mist, and this is the fragrance mist. Okay. Okay. So this is also the original one that I've got for Victoria's Secret. I think, yeah. So moving on. This is the big one, so I thought this would be nice. Yeah. Okay, this is something that I've been really waiting for very, very long, and finally it is here. This one is also amazing new palette. Really, one hand opening is a very difficult task. Okay, I have to buy a camera. I'm going to open this nude. You can see it's from Huda Beauty. Nude shades. Made in Italy. I'm going to open this. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how tinted is this. Because definitely I go for the glitter one. I'll definitely show you the glitter one. Very tinted. And my camera takes the focus. The metallic shade, and also the other one is also very tinted. It's very tinted. The light color, the light one is also like very tinted. All the shades are like almost very tinted, and they are amazing. So I think I share a lot of this stuff. But yeah, I have not an eye for a lot of though. But so I've got this all. Got this, and the another thing I ordered is okay. I have to admit, I'm actually getting very crazy over wallets, bags, handbags, crossbody bags. They're very stylish and I think they're adding a lot to my collection. So this one is also from Victoria's Secret. As you can see, it's pink and it's the metallic pink, and the pink brand for Victoria's Secret is the new edition. And this is not a double-sided, it's only one side, but it has a lot of sections. You can see it has two sections here, then one section over here, and the card section. And this is, I think, for coins, anything you want to use for. But what I prefer is keeping my coins in the zip. Whatever they like, their wallets, just something very personal. So everyone has different opinions. So, moving on to another. Okay, this is also from. Okay, I'm going to try all the shades and I'm going to show you how this actually looks. But this is something. Each color has its definition going on. The line from it starts with much darker and goes on lighter. So there is pink nude, and then there is dark purple nude, and then there is this main. So I'm going to try it on my hand and see how this looks. Give me like 1 minute. So I just tried all the shades of Maybelline. Not most of them are dark, but I love all of the shades. These are amazing. So these are the all the shades of them, as including like 10 shades. Like you can count them 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are the 10 shades. It's amazing. I love them. And it's very nice. So I'm going to show you again what all I got once again. This is the Maybelline, the two. So I got all the things ordered for myself. I think this is the final delivery. And this one is, I think this is my final delivery. I'm not sure if I'll be purchasing anything after this or not. It's not to control myself. But anyways, this was my final delivery. I was looking for it. And finally, I got all of them and I'm excited. Products, I'll definitely.